financial assessment, I feel like when it comes to what to intercede for, it, you know, the question sometimes aligns, and I feel like a lot of times the answer is in your dreams. Because, you know, I had that dream with her, and not only that, I always have dreams about me protecting children. And I mean, 1 month, I think I dreamed every night about some situation where I was protecting a child. And it's so funny because when I'm out in the stores, I always find lost kids. It's like they're drawn to me. And I'm like, did you lose your mother? Come follow me. To your mother. It's like, I'm like, you know, it just happened. My brother used to go back and I saw the look in his eyes that he lost his mother and I said, follow me. To your mother. And so I feel like if you pay attention to your dreams, a lot of times you'll figure out, you know, what direction God is leading you. Because I know that God has called me to a ministry of dealing with children. You know what I mean? So when I'm dreaming about, you know, a lion coming and trying to eat up kids, because I have that dream. I have so many dreams about kids. I know that God is speaking to me, that he's calling me to be in a place where I can